Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Digimon Survive. In the last episode where we last left it off, we just met with Renamon, who was about to fight Arukenimon to get Miyuki back. And for some reason, the professor knows who that is. What exactly is going on? Well, let's find out, shall we? Okay, let's see. To save Miyuki, I should... help Renamon. Don't get involved. Listen, you're the one who's stealing children. We're gonna get involved. How many Dokugumon do you have, Arukenimon? Like, seriously, they're all getting killed by Renamon. You realize that, right? Alright, I guess we gotta kick Arukenimon's butt one more time. We'll use our strongest. And the one who I want to level up. Let's do this. Alright, so in previous battles, there was something that I wasn't doing because I didn't realize that I had already gotten that Digivolution. And that was Labramon's Digivolution. And I believe I also have Drachmon's Digivolution already recorded. And the reason why I haven't been using them is because I didn't want to have any extra spoilers. So you'll be seeing their Digivolutions more often in this part, going on forward. Either way, let's get going. First off, let's give Ryo and Unemon some power up. And then Digivolution.
Diatorimon! Sa, yuko!
Gotta make sure we actually help Renamon. Give her a boost. Now, one thing that was brought up in the comments that I do want to talk about is technically the fact of the matter is Digimon don't have a gender at all.
Digivolution.
Which does technically circumvent the whole argument, you know, that Bandai has made translation mistakes, but there are specific identifiers that they were supposed to use that differ from what is in the original Japanese text and what is translated here. Alright, Dobermon, let's go. And then, of course, Tricerumon. Power Digivolution. Oh wait, why did I turn into... that should be fine. Get that. Ah, you brought Kabuterimon and Kuwagamon to this fight. Don't get killed, Renamon. We are not gonna dilly-dally. We're going straight for our Digimon. Oh. That kinda hurt. That actually did kinda hurt. Let's see. You know what? We're going after Arcanimon instead. Dang it. Nope, we can't reach her. Alright. We'll go after Kabuterimon. Take that. Eh, we got this.
Look at that. Koi. Koyote.
Yes, watashi da na.
Alright, seeing as you still don't have a long range attack. No, no, you do have that. And we can heal. End our turn. Alright, Diataraman. Try Setterbox. Let's take out.
Attack!
No. Oh, really? Let's do this. Yes. Let's go after Arcanimon, shall we?
Spike Buster.
Oh yeah, almost dead. Oh.
Look at that.
Yeah, you can even get the finishing blow. Victory! Kunamon leveled up. Now Renamon's angry. Good. Renamon has gotten Miyuki away from Arcanimon. Oh, and she faints. Does that voice sound familiar to anyone?
ようやくてめえとの腐れ縁も途切れるみてえだな。てめえが地獄に落ちねえように手助けしてやる。
知ってることを全部吐け。どうやったら元の世界に戻れるんだよ。それに、ミコってのは何なんだ。ミユキをどうしようとしてたんだ。Come
on, Arcanimon.
ああ、聞こえねえぞ、こら。クソ、くらえ。ここじゃなくたって。 どうせあんたたちはこの世界に飲まれるんだから。
世界に飲まれるとは？
惜しかったわね。あんたはもう少しで闇に飲み込まれてたのにさ。そこは暗い暗い闇の世界。上も下もわからない。死の静寂。
One thing to note, and one thing that may not be completely, well, obvious here, is the fact that the world that we're in, the Kinonomagami world that we're in, is in fact a dying world. There's a reason why everything is in ruins, and why there are factions and fractures within what should be a society in this world.
てめえ、悪趣味な怖がらせ方してんじゃねえ。
カイト君、落ち着いて。タクマ君、何とかして。
Is Arcanimon the one that understands the boundaries between worlds, as Digimon said? I don't think so, but still, she seems to know something we don't. I need to hear what she has to say.I have to at least try asking the most important remaining question.
世界の境界に詳しい者、それは誰なんだ？
誰の入れ知恵かしら？
We need to know.
それは心当たりがある態度だよね。
本当に小賢しいこと。誰が教えてなんかやるもんですか？
Because if you don't, we're gonna kill you.
そう、教えてなどやらなくていい。どの道お前の口はもう塞がる。
誰だ？
Here comes bad news bears.
ティエモン。
Yes. お前は最後まで愚かだったな。
This is exactly who that was the entire time.
知りたくない。
Underneath that robe is Piedmon.
任務失敗の責任、死をもって償うがいい。
The trifling clown himself. This could have been so much better if it was an animated scene rather than.A slideshow.
Uso, how come? You guys are not friends, are you?
Simple matter. I don't call my friends useless.
Piedmon as ruthless as ever.
Hideo.
So, there's another intruder.さっさと消えてもらおうか。
Oh no.
レナモン。
Damn, Miyuki slipped away from Renamon, but Piedmon grabbed her.
来い、ミコよ。我が主のために。
待てよてめえ。待つのはお前だ、カイト。
They're all worried because Piedmon is not a Digimon or a Kinonomagami to scoff at. I'm shaking.
あいつダメだよ。本当に強すぎる。今までとは全然違う。勝てるような相手じゃない。
行かせるものか。私の手で絶対に守るんだ。
You're going to die, Renamon.
レナモン、
ダメだよ。そんなに傷ついてるのに少し休まなきゃ。
離せ。私は行く。何度だってミユキを取り戻す。
No, you won't. You're going to die if you do this.
君も震えているだろう。勝ち目がないと分かっているのではないか。私たちと共に作戦を練り直そう。確実にミユキ君を助けるために。
黙れ！お前らなんか、お前なんか信じられるか！そうやって、またお前は見捨てるんだ。いつだってそうだ。いつだって。あの子を守るのは、この私なんだ！
レナモン。
タクマ、俺たちはどうする？
前進するしかねえだろう。元の世界のことを知ってるかはわかんねえが、ミユキが捕まってる以上、無視はできねえ。
Okay, but you don't even know where he went, so where are you supposed to go?
あいつ、西に向かった。俺たちが最初から向かおうとしていた工場の方だ。
Okay, never mind, you do know where he went.
簡単だ。俺たちは最初に決めたゴールに向かえばいい。
そうだね。敵を知ってから行動するにしても、すぐに攻撃を仕掛けるにしても、
何にせよ、
行くしかないんだ。西の工場へ。
We made it to the factory.
ようやく着いたか。それにしても静かだな。
ここから眺めてるだけじゃどこが入り口かわかんねえな。あいつらが出入りしてるんだ。人が通れる隙間くらいあるだろ
う。うん、調べてみよう。
Plus, it's a big old factory. There's looks like there's plenty of ways to enter in.
おい、クネモンが入り口見つけたってよ。
本当だ、ありがとうクネモン。
中は、はあ、ずいぶん広そうね。
That's what it is.
ちょっと危ないかもしれないけど、手分けして探すべきかな。
だろうな。ここは敵の本拠地だ。全員一緒に引っかかったら助けられなくなる。
そうだね。手分けして探そう。
I don't know if that's a good idea.
分かったけど。でも、絶対に無理はしないでね。みゆきちゃんやピエモンを見かけても、焦って突撃しちゃダメよ。
うん。慎重にあたりを探っていこう。
Exploration.First place that we're going to go, factory exterior. It's Minoru. Did he discover anything? Did you find anything? No, we just got here. Nothing yet. We both sensed something suspicious here. Piedmon? No, something different.Different, but we can't see anything. Oh, yeah, Toma. Check things out with the camera. Alright, we have that. Well, let's see what we can see. What's this? Ooh. It's our evolution energy, and so much of it. Yeah, but that's not exactly what we needed.Yeah. Oh, I forgot to read it. Yeah, or maybe even more so. But it was good of Falcomon to find a reason to check things out. And it was Minoru who suggested we use the camera. Let's see, yeah, let's thank him. Thank you too, Minoru. You suggested using the camera. Yeah, well, anyone would have.We've been using it since we got here. It's only natural to think of it. Are you embarrassed? He is. I'm not embarrassed. that is everything here. Let's move on to Saki and Florimon. Saki, did you find any clues, I wonder? I'm sorry, Takuma, I haven't found anything yet. I'm checking with the camera, but nothing is standing out. It's fine, don't rush. You're right, I need to stay calm, but the panic never goes away. Really? I couldn't tell you were panicking. I'm impressed sometimes. Impressed? With what? Compared to the beginning, you've become less emotional and less of a victim. You learn how to think more calmly, to take stock of the situation. Think so? I didn't notice. She really is different than she was before. Still speaks casually, but I can see how much she worries about everybody. She doesn't seem to be aware of the changes, though. She grew up. It's probably the best answer for this one. You seem a little more grown up, at ease with yourself. You seem to be gentler when you panic or get upset, right? She seems more mature. Even though sometimes she doesn't like to let it on, she cares about everyone a lot. She's worried about us all, I can tell. Aw, really? I'm not sure what you mean. As long as people stop getting the wrong idea about me. Let's move on. Let's see what Shuji has to say. Did you find anything, Shuji? No, not yet. Oh, I'm sorry, Shuji. It's not your fault, Lopmon. You're doing your best. I'm glad Shuji and Lopmon have turned a complete 180 between what their relationship used to be, because it was just horrible seeing Shuji abuse Lopmon like he did. You're finding traces I would never see. You can get into a lot of tight places too. You're doing a great job. Let's see what else we can try next. Together we got this, Shuji. Aww. Shuji has changed. He even praises Lopmon now. They're a teacher and his student now. I think I've seen enough to let them keep at it. Alright, those are good vibes. Always like them good vibes. That's it. Those are some good vibes between you two. You think so? Then I'm glad. I don't want to be a blowhard, I'm just trying to do what I can to help. I want to be a leader who pitches in and does the work, not just someone who gives orders. Sounds good, let me know if I can help. You can definitely depend on me. Take a look around here so Takuma, you can search somewhere else. You got it, Takuma. Yeah? I need to break free from my obsession with my dad. I don't need to follow after him. I want you to do know that. I hear you. I hope it all goes well. Thanks, Takuma. Oh. Should I talk with the professor? Yeah, we got some questions to ask him. Have you found anything, Takuma? No, nothing. Oh well, I'll say it again. We have to be very careful. If we get hurt or are defeated, there'll be no one to help Yuki. How about that? Why was she targeted? And why are they calling her the Maiden? They all seem to see Miyuki as special somehow. Maybe. That's not a word you'd hear all that often back in our world. You'll sometimes see shrine maidens at major shrines selling amulets. Yes, but that was not the original role of a maiden. Maidens were said to be in service to the gods, appeasing them with music. And maidens could hear the gods would possess them to speak to the world. The gods, as if this world has gods? Could Miyuki be a bridge between those gods and creatures here? Are the enemies expecting her to intercede on their behalf? And why would they need her to do that? So what they want her to sing for them. They want her to sing for them? To hear the words of the gods? Was Miyuki abducted to hear the voice of the gods? What? Well, maybe Miyuki has some special maiden-like abilities to hear the voices of the gods. And if the enemy knew that about her, maybe I'm just imagining things. No, that might be it. Listen here, Takuma. Back home, I was investigating the Kinogami faith. At the time, there was something about a bloodline that served the Kinogami. A family who served the Kinogami, and the family's name was Minase. My sister's name is Miyuki Minase. Miyuki Minase. Huh. That's a big reveal right there, in case I missed it. Yes, oh yes. You've helped me start to remember. The song Miyuki was singing was the one I was humming, but I'd forgotten about. There was a tradition, no sacred song for the Minase family. Miyuki was a maiden in service of the Kinogami Shrine. Yes. Hello, Haru. You wasn't that special. Haru, what happened to you? You're a mess. It's not important right now. I need to talk about Miyuki. She was just a girl, afraid of being lonely, and neither powerful nor special. That was why I promised to help her and to always be at her side. And yet she always sang that song. That sacred song. The song tells of how two separate worlds become united once again. It might be that her thoughts beckon you to this world once more. It might be that her thoughts beckon you to this world once more. What the heck do you know, Haru? I can't tell you. You need to ask the old fool there. But I will say this. I refuse to accept your reappearance at this moment. I and no one else will save Miyuki. You little brat. Wait, Haru. Was I summoned? Summoned again? Pull yourself together, Professor. I'm fine. Is it true? Is Miyuki really my... Why have I forgotten this? You're very pale again, sir. Let's sit down over here for a bit. I'm sorry. Just a little more, and it will all come together. When all the broken fragments in my brain can reunite into a single thought, I will at last have an idea how to get us home. I... thing that I haven't remembered... Is this a feeling of my returning memories? Or is it fear? What am I afraid of? Calm down, Professor. Rest for now. You're right. Let me rest for a bit. Professor, final battle's upon us. Without you, we can't win. You'll have to take care of yourself. You're right. Thank you, Agumon. Both my mind and body need a rest. True. Yuji, Ryo, and Saki. Got any clues? Back to Ryo first. What are you two looking at? We're just checking the factory layout. Based on the way it looks, there could be a lot of areas to explore in the back. In the back, didn't we already find a way in? It doesn't lead back there, though. There must also be a hidden passage. Maybe there was a way through that's blocked by the ruins now. We need to figure out where Renamon is. Let's see if we can find another way in. Yeah, we can find another way easily. They're both really optimistic. The way they bounce ideas off each other, they're really getting along. And I like that. Honestly, I love that Shuji's character has developed beyond what we've seen beforehand. Let's see what Saki has to say. We might be heading home soon. It doesn't seem real. I had been so focused on wondering when I would die. First things first, Saki. We still don't know if we can beat Paimon. Sorry, you're right. But it's important to try and stay positive, right? To imagine what we'll do once we get home. It helps me feel braver when I need to. That's definitely better than just being depressed, that's for sure. I hope we can all be together when we're home. Agumon, Florimon, and everyone. But I might not be able to join you right away. Huh? Why not? It's normal, right? I have things to do and people to see. That's weird. Maybe I should ask Misaki what he means. We're better friends than we were before, but it's a personal question. So there's something very important when it comes to Saki that might not be revealed until later on, so I'm not going to really say it because it might be a little bit of a spoiler, but this is something important about Saki that we might get a window into, we might not, we'll see. Whenever is fine. Let's see, we got through this craziness together, so we'll be friends even if you can't join us. Okay, that's right. That's true, thanks. So I'll see you when I see you then. Your treat, right? Until then. Hang on, I didn't say I'd treat you. Don't be such a tightwad, I'm looking forward to it. Mind if I say something, Takuma? But would you mind looking after my brother? He looks like he's ready to explode at any second. I can tell by the look on his face. Sure, okay, but why are you asking me? I was thinking of watching him myself, but he keeps looking at me and I don't want him to start getting suspicious. Why can't they just get along as brother and sister? I don't see any reason you turn her down other than the bad timing. Going off the deep end. Thank you. I've been so worried. If you're worried about him, don't you think he'd be happier if you stayed close? If I did that, I wouldn't be able to complain about how overprotective he is anymore. Is that what's going on? The distance between them is hard to figure out. Yeah, it is. Oh yeah, I wonder if the professor's feeling any better. We should go check on him. Alright, let's see what the professor is. Hey, Professor. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Come on, do you have a second? Are you okay, Professor? Yes, well, even when I try not to think, my brain won't let me stop. But never mind that. Look here. The debris in front of the wall doesn't seem like it's been piled up. There's a thin line in the wall. Yes, I think this might be a door. This debris has been moved. Maybe Piedmon wants to throw us off his trail by sealing the door? Yes, that is possible. Come on, come on, help me move this debris. Come on, Professor. I'll help too. Three of us will make it easy. Alright, let's go. And we moved it all, I think. That took more effort than I expected. My back! But just as I thought, this wall has a door. And from the angle of it, the door leads to that building to the north. We've looked and looked, but not found Piedmon or Miyuki yet. They must be past this door. Then they have to be in that building. We should go check it out, but we need to let let everyone know what we found first. Are you okay, Professor? Can you move? Yes, I'm fine. I'm sorry I worried you so badly. That wasn't a good one. I'm better now, though. I can move. No problem. Oh, good. Now, have you remembered anything? Starting to come back, different memories of my childhood. But the memories are still jumbled. I don't know what to tell you first. Let me try and gather my thoughts as we move. We could let you rest some more. No, I don't even know if these memories will help us get home. If that's the case, I prefer us use what feeble strength I have to rescue Miyuki. I can at least explain things better now. If we need any information to get home, I will be able to tell you about it immediately. You'll tell me? You are wise and trustworthy. I would want you to hear it, yes. Alright, Professor. There is one thing I can tell you now, though. A theory based on my memories is that the song that Miyuki here and my sister Miyuki Minase both sang. Get out of my way. Was that Haru's voice? Hurry, Takuma. Uh-oh.
Garurumon! Soko odoke! Sono saki ni Miyuki ga iru ndaro?
Baka baka shi! Mada ano ningen no kodomo ni koshitsu suru no ka?
お前に私の気持ちが分かるものか。
分からねえよ。人間なんかを信じる気持ちなんてな。俺が裏切られているのを知っているくせに、よくもまあ人間を盲信し続けられるな。
お前を裏切った薄情な人間とみゆきを一緒にするな。お前は裏切られるべくして裏切られただけだ。
言うじゃねえか。だったらお前の大好きな人間はお前に何をしてくれた？お前は何の見返りも得ていないじゃねえか。人間なんかにボロボロになってまで守る価値などない。
何が言いたい？お前たちに協力しろと。
No。
お前こそ思い直せ。主が信用に値するのか。
Do you notice any similarities in Haru's voice?
人間を生贄にすれば本当に世界は救われるのか。主にそんな力があるのか。主は本当に神なのか。ガルルモン、お前だって疑問に思っているはずだ。
うるさい、うるさい。俺は俺自身の復讐のために動いているだけだ。
Takes one to know one. Ain't that the, you know, ain't that the kettle calling the pot black?
主や世界なんていうあやふやなもののために動いてるんじゃねえ。
だったら、お前たちは。
What? Did you think they weren't gonna help, come help you?
ガルルモンに、ハル。
ハル君、下がりなさい。君がこれ以上傷つくことは。
お前が私に指図するな。
Don't tell me what to do。
チェ、見たくもねえ顔がまたやってきやがった。
ガルルモン、やはり君は過去の私の。
ガルルモン、お前は言ったよな。人間など信じられない。復讐をするために動いていると。
Oh, no.
復讐？
ほら、復讐したい相手がここにいるぞ。今すぐ殺せばいいだろ
う。 Oh, jeez.
な。
Both Haru and Garurumon are looking at the professor as if they want to murder him. Can't let that happen. Alrighty then, everybody. This is where we're going to be ending this particular episode. What the heck is going on? Well, you're just gonna have to watch the next episode to find out.It's time to roll credits. Well, that's another video down. Thank you all so much for joining me. I really do appreciate y'all. And of course, if anybody does want to continue to support me and help me in making better quality videos, as well as making my dream of becoming a content creator come true, please do check out the links over here that will show you how you can support me. There's Twitch, there's Patreon, there's these other links on my link tree, and of course,appreciate every single one of y'all. Alrighty then, have a great one. Love train, and on through. Choo choo. I love every single freaking one of y'all.